This is Don Greg Leone. The other night during my live show, we were having fun, we were laughing, we were sharing, like we always do during the Greg Lyons show. And then Don Canadian Chica 27 came in, and she pointed out that she had more followers on Twitter than I have. And I said, well, that's because they don't know about Twitter. But I took a poll. And when I took the poll, you betrayed me. You all voted that you would follow Chica on Twitter. What have I done for such blatant disrespect? I give you the best show. I work hard. I think of things to talk about. I find news articles. I stimulate your mind. But still, Canadian Chica comes in, laughing at me, gloating, and you stab me. You're Don Greg Leone, right in the back. One day, and that day may never come, I may ask you for a favor. That day is here. This is the favor. I want you to go to Twitter and follow me. It's free. Twitter.com. Look it up on Google. If you cannot follow me, then I leave you with Chica's show. You do not need Don Greg Leone's show. Does she send you free prizes? Does she send you t-shirts and DVDs of the Don Greg Leone and his funny bits? No, she does not. Yet she comes in and laughs. Ha ha ha. Ah, look at you, loser. Greg Leone. Loser. I have nothing more to say. Nothing further. I will be watching. If you subscribe to me at Twitter and push me up beyond the 72 that Don Canadian Chica has, then I will return to my show. But if I do not see that, I leave you to Don Canadian Chica and her show. You can talk about how you killed Don Greg Leone with a knife in my back. The Don Greg Leone does not forget these things. Maybe to you I am just some cartoon character. Arrivederci. I'll be watching my Twitter. You can tweet me, or you can pull my Twitter. Grazie.